Well, hey everyone, hope you're doing well. Today I'll be playing a very slow bluegrass song written by Bill Monroe way back in the 60s. It's called Crossing the Cumberlands. What Bill was trying to depict with this melody were people crossing the Appalachian Mountains by foot, by a horseback, covered wagon. So if you close your eyes, you can almost envision this. Here's a very haunting melody by Bill Monroe, Crossing the Cumberlands.